doing?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Buenos dias, Sutton High School. Today is April 14th and it is a day two. For lunch today, we have assorted pizza with a garden salad. In general information, today is a day of silence. This is a national student-led demonstration where LGBTQ students and allies all around the country and the world took a vow of silence to protest the harmful effects of harassment and discrimination of LGBTQ plus people in schools. Started in the mid-90s by two college students, the Day of Silence has expanded to reach hundreds of thousands of students each year. Every April, students go through the school without speaking and ending the day with breaking the silence rallies and events to share their experiences during the protest and bring attention to their schools and communities and how they can become more inclusive. In other news, the Whitinsville Community Center is offering lifeguard water safety courses later this month for anyone interested in getting a lifeguard certificate. You must be 15 years old to take these courses. Contact the community center for more information. Have you signed up for the Walk Out of Darkness yet? Haven't you? Well, what are you waiting for? This is an event to bring awareness to suicide prevention. It is on May 7th here in our school. See Mrs. Gambles for more details. Congratulations to Emily Petras for earning this week's Student Recognition Award. Good job, Emily. In athletics, varsity baseball plays Oxbridge at Sutton today, 3:30. And JV plays Oxbridge at 3:30.
On this day in history, the 16th President of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, was assassinated in Ford's Theater by John Wilkes Booth. During his time as president, he accomplished many things like abolishing slavery and being the leader of the country during the time of the Civil War. He also helped win the war at the time. A fun fact about Lincoln is that he was self-educated.
And that's it. Have a great day, Sutton High School.
Two, three. Hit me with the horn, 20. Keep making noise. Keep making noise. Some of y'all might get witness, and some of y'all won't, but listen, let me clear my throat.